fans will fill Razorback Stadium this Saturday to watch the Hogs take on Tennessee Tech.
But they can also find the Razorbacks on the menus of some local restaurants with special U of A-themed food items. 43.9's Kyle Cabote live in Fayetteville. Kyle, what will people find?
Well, there's a special item out there for sushi lovers. Wasabi Sushi Restaurant serves up a special Razorback Roll. It looks a lot like other pieces of sushi, except this one has a piece of Razorback red tuna sitting on the top.
So the Razorback Roll, it has a tempura shrimp and avocado inside with the tuna on top. And it's red, so we call it the Razorback Roll.
Wasabi head chef Tony Bunyasang says the Razorback Roll is one of his specialties, and it's hugely popular with students and other Hogs fans.
If you enjoy sushi, you would enjoy something like this.
He says he's come up with a variety of Hogs-themed rolls over the years.
We get to play with the food, you know, especially the tuna being red. And then, you know, we just make something up that's really good with tuna, and we'll call it, you know, the tusk or the hog roll or something like that.
Mojito's Mexican restaurant has a Razorback dish of their own.
It's the Enchiladas Razorback. It's three enchiladas with crab meat, shrimp, and spinach, and it's got cheese dip sauce on top of it, and then lettuce, and then guacamole and tomato.
Server Alejandro Ruiz says it's a top selection of tailgaters who come into the restaurant after the game.
Our owner put that on there and stuff, and it gets a lot, the crowd likes it a lot, you know. You get a lot of people that come in here, and they're just like, want the Enchiladas Razorback.
Ruiz says the restaurant doesn't do any special advertising for the dish, but that doesn't stop it from being popular. Now, employees at Wasabi say they used to have a piece of sushi on the menu called the Hog Roll. That one had bacon as a key ingredient. Live in Fayetteville, I'm Kyle Cabote, 4029 News.
Okay, yeah. Kyle. Yeah, employees at both restaurants say they're expecting a lot of fans this weekend. The employees say they'll be getting in the spirit by wearing their favorite Razorback gear.
Everybody will be.